from Dublin, where his record company sort of got interested in the band and came to see us. And really all stemmed from there.
We were all learning how to play the mandolin at the time. Except for Martin, who was trying to play the piccolo.
Martin, because we're from Dublin and stuff like that, but it's something we're probably going to suffer till our dying day anyway, you too. So what can we do, you know what I mean? Surrender.